One might think there's hope, but I disagree. I am frightened. I am fear. And this is our legacy.
Is the irrational fear of clowns. Will you break out or will you become a laughing stock? You have 5 seconds. Starting now.
Welcome to my next production of The Big Top.
Yes, indeed. You always like to make a
Platform 15.
Hello, survivors. Welcome to the safe zone.
Everyone's favorite bit, the trailer.
Last night, welcome to the first ever episode of Scared. This is like a little podcast thing with like pop-up images and potentially even videos and little clips. And if you are on like your like device that you can plug headphones into, I really recommend you do it. If you are doing that, though, make sure you keep your laptop or phone or tablet or whatever it is nearby you, because there will be some pop-up images or videos, like I said, that, so make sure you are, in case, just in case you don't know, of course, what is going on. So in today's video, I hope you like my little intro there of Legacy. We are going to be talking about Legacy and analysing what all the soundtracks are. But first of all, I'm just going to give you my thoughts on Legacy, which are... as most enthusiasts are, really. It was really good, but it could have done with a screen. But it was the first year of Friday Nights, and lots of things of Friday Nights are worse in their first year, big top. And so, yeah, I think that's my review. So, the intro to it, actually, doesn't really actually need an intro, because it explains itself. But the first song we hear, which I'll get that playing now... He says. So this is the intro. Now the first notable thing that you hear in this, of course, is the Blair Witch. She's behind you. Which is Blair Witch, the scare maze that they had. Of course it was an IP from Blair Witch, and you hear that shortly. So that's what that is, and yeah, of course that was out the back, kind of near platform 15, if I'm right. Here you go, you hear it now. No you don't. That's what you do, I don't know the soundtrack that well. I've just been listening to it all afternoon, and I'm recording it in the dark now, but, that aside, here we go, is it now? Yeah, it comes in a minute. There you go, the Blair Witch, she may be behind you. So, the next thing we then hear, of course, is a little hint to Studio 13 with the director. Camera, action. Yeah, there you go, that's quite a famous piece of... Fright Night's kind of audio clip just there. Yeah, and that is, of course, lights, camera, action. I won't really get in depth on Studio 13 because I am going to be making a video on all the different past mazes and stuff. And actually, before that director clip, I forgot to mention it. Before the Blair Witch clip, sorry. It actually said, welcome to Experiment 10. You can see some pictures from Experiment 10 on your screen right now. As with all the mazes, you've probably noticed that as well. So, moving on then. I think the next thing we have is Big Top, but I'm not too sure, so I'm listening to it in the background. Yes. Of course, the amazing Big Top soundtrack remix. It's become more of a dance track, really. But it is, I love the Big Top soundtrack, I could listen to that all day. Do 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 do. I can actually hear them say my next production of the Big Top. A bit of information about Big Top, because it's quite a long segment. Big Top was a maze that started, I think, in 2015. Then it came for a sec, on the beach, it came for a second run through, kind of where Lycanthorpe was... for 2016 and 17, and finally in 2018 we had Big Top Showtime, which was a walk around, kind of like flash mobby style clown act. And okay, so the next thing we have then is Platform 15. This is a maze themed around trains. I won't talk about that much now because you've probably just heard Welcome to the Safe Zone. Which is, of course, all the Walking Dead mazes. And you hear a bit of audio of, like, walkers. Possibly cannibals in the background. This is, of course, Creek Freak Massacre. You can hear it in the background right now, all the chainsaws. Such a cool maze. And I really like the rock kind of soundtrack over this section too. Of course, you can hear the chainsaws. Climb for Amity High! Of course, such a cool flash mob was Amity High. That is, still is, in the Stealth Plaza. Lycanthorpe have joined them. Speaking of Lycanthorpe. Lycan's in the house. Shout out if you know what that means. Here we go, so platform 15 is a maze, all themed around kind of what's called the Sleepers, which was this train that crashed and they ingested tar and forever tormented by said tar. And this is kind of a little section remix. You hear a bit from Big Top in this section. And now we're on to the maze that probably needs no introduction for 2021. Trailers! Such a cool maze was Trailers. Or is Trailers, I keep on saying was. No, of course, last night we went to Thorpe Park, you heard that just there. And then we are followed by, in a minute, we get like kind of like the outro to the show. We just heard lights there again from Studio 13. It's a nice little remix, this section. I quite like this part. Of course, with the little Trailers overlay. Here we go, so this is our outro, where the same voice, I think it's the voice from Detonators soundtrack, for what I find out, correct me if I'm wrong. Correct me if I'm wrong, I can't speak today. But after this then, of course, we have the song that needs no introduction, It's Such a Perfect Day. Of course, just putting you in that false sense of security. And that actually brings us to the end of today's, Scared podcast. I hope you enjoy this. It's a bit of a different style of video. And I will see you in next week's.